and the legislators themselves, who represent citizens and have a legitimate concern about the environment and the appearance of their communities, but they're also representing the businesses who are in those communities that desperately need support, particularly in a competitive environment.